Once upon a time, there was a man who was lost.
He had a big beard
and
a black
hat,
but he
did not
remember his name.
Alright, let's see now. Alright, what the heck was it? Was it John? Steve? Albert? Was it Shaggy? It's gotta be Shaggy.
He wandered around for days
and
nights
trying
to find
something familiar.
No one would
talk
to
him.
And most people spoke
language.
He did not understand.
The
man
with
the beard
had
no
money.
He
ate only
what
he
could
find.
Strange
creatures came
after
him.
They
tempted
him
to come with them
into
the
tall
grasses. The
bearded
man
feared them,
and
he avoided
them
as
much
as
he
could.
Man
wore his black
hat
every day.
He feared that if
he
took it
off,
he would disappear.
He
speculated that he
had
no
memory
because
he was a ghost.